What is going on, guys? It's once again Apex the New King, and I am returning with more Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 2. Now, you might be asking, Apex, what the hell has these latest uploads been? What have they been? So, I have a lot of interest in going back to Xenoverse 2, but I don't really know yet. You know, I'm still deciding on what I really want to do. So, until we actually make that official decision, we're going to continue with what we've been doing, and that is Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 2, and then tomorrow we get the faithful beginning of the viewer festival. Yes, that is right. It is going to be beginning tomorrow. That is going to be tomorrow's video. But here today, bro, we got to finish Faithful Brothers. That's the only reason we're here. We got to finish Faithful Brothers, and then we're going to jump into the viewer festival. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into it and see what they got in store for us here today. Okay, we back here again. All right, so I believe this might be the ending or something like that, because when I was selecting the mission, Goku told me the next one's the last one, so I don't really know. Oh, where we go, Gohan, let's get it.
Hey, Mr. Raditz, you have a tail just like me.
Of course he does. What do you mean, bro? Are you really this lost?
Oh yeah, guess so.
Bro don't even know what's going on. Oh, I forgot about Blackface Raditz.
Also, reminds me of something.
Uh-oh.
Hey, are you okay?
Negative. He is not okay.
Yeah, I'm fine. Okay, time to train, go on.
Let's get it. Yeah, let's shoot the ones, Gohan. A level 151 Gohan is kind of wild, but, you know, who actually cares, right? Who actually cares? I think I still got Evolution Z on Reddit, so we should be all right. Even though I doubt that I'll need it, but hey, you never know. Sweep the leg, go ahead and pop him up and then drop the elbow on him. You know, something like, oh, we didn't drop an elbow. Reddit's like the style on him, I see. Oh, I tried to tech you, Gohan. I'm not going to lie, I tried to tech you. Stun him with the key blast and then hit with the high power rush. Bow! Don't think I showed too many of his skills like the last time. Damn it, why can't I ever tech Gohan? It's like his grab is slow. His grab is really slow, but it's like, bro, you can tech that if you want to. Ah. Stun him check. What? They sold me. They just sold me. Bow, 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 bow. Stun him check. Oh damn, I tried to hit you with the idiot. What are you doing? Hold this. Bink, bink, a bink. Bink. Oh damn, I charged it. I didn't mean to charge it. Bow, 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 bow. Sweep the leg. Ooh, he's here. Now you ain't gonna pop him up. I'm gonna pop him up though. No, I'm not. Okay. Exchange, Gohan. Why didn't you dodge? Stand up, check. Ooh. Damn, I tried to get it off. I couldn't do it. Damn, man, let me get my full power off. What's wrong with you? Don't you know the rules? You're supposed to let your opponent charge up all the way. Yo, he's not letting me do it. I'm going to get cooked because I'm trying to do this. That's my only goal, is to hit the full power so I can do his ultimate attack. Stun him check. Ah. Damn it, Gohan. Why do you got to be like this? Sweep the leg. Yeah, hold this. You want to keep selling me, boy? All I wanted to do was my ultimate. That's all I wanted to do. Bro wouldn't let me do it. All right, let's get it. Give me the bread. And Raditz gets to level up. We like that. We like to see it. We like to see it. All right. So, now let's move on. Oh. He gets Gohan full force, and Gohan got folded.
No. Are you all right, Gohan?
What?
I'm sorry. I just...
Bro, the shaders. I have to change them.
I'm used to training pretty hard with my dad, so...
I remember now. Kakarot, I, you, you're all Saiyans.
Yes, yes,
what's
we are.
Wrong?
Raditz has finally regained his memory. No, no. Oh my god, no!
I am the Saiyan
Raditz.
Oh no, what do we do with this realization? Raditz is gonna become a total a-hole and I'm gonna enjoy it, but you know. Oh, is it time for us to actually be? Oh yeah, he did reveal the whole truth to him.
And I'm one of these Saiyans, like you.
Of course you are.
But I'd rather die than kill innocent people and try to rule the world.
Oh no.
So, you're not going to do as you're told. In that case, you leave me no choice. What are you saying?
Oh, we gotta shoot the ones with Goku. I ain't even want to do little bro like this, but you feel me? Let's go ahead, bro. I got to dust off Goku real quick. I think I want to just like probably try to get this one over with because I believe it might be more, you know? Sweep the leg. Go ahead and pop him up. Drop the elbow. Oh, he's wilding. Nah. Sternum check. Pop him up. Sternum check. Knock him down. Oh, damn it. What? You and this grabbing stuff that you and your son do. Hold up. What's the vibe? I can do that too. I can do that too. I bet you. Oh, yes, he did. I hit my controller. I don't know if you heard that. Oh, my controller's done. Oh, no. Oh, no. The controller's done. Please. 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 Oh, the controller, bro. It's disconnected. It's disconnected. He folded me. He's folding me. Oh, no. My controller's drifting. Please, please, bro. I can't unplug it. I did. Am I good? No, I'm dead. I'm dead. I actually got folded. Oh my God. From my controller disconnecting. All right, so like low key, I kind of killed myself on that one. Yeah, I kind of killed myself because my controller did some extra. And like it was over for me, but you know, we ain't doing that this time, Goku. My controller is here, bro. What's good? My controller is here, Goku. Bink. I blocked those. Nita. Now can you do the same? He ain't got to. Block this one then. Go ahead, block this one then. Oh, he can dodge though. I see you. You should have shot that while I was shooting mine. I would have folded you. I ain't gonna lie. Don't rush up to me. He blocked that. Get off of me. Sweep the leg. Hold this. That's for rushing in. Hold this too. Oh, damn it. I didn't expect a clash. Goku. I didn't expect you to clash me. No, you don't get to sweep the leg. I'm gonna pop him up. No, I'm not. All right. You don't get to do that either. Sternum check. Pop him up. Sternum. Oh my God. They keep selling me on the sternum check. Come on. Back up. Hold this. Bink. 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 No. None of that. Oh, I tagged those. What? How, bro? How? Sweep the leg. Bro, don't you ever hit the ground? Oh! Goku, don't do that to me! Oh! Damn it. Keep deflecting those, Goku. Yeah, keep deflecting them. Go ahead. Hold this for me. Oh, damn it. No. Pelvic thrust. Block those. Nita. Now can you do the same? Of course not. Of course not. I mean, older brother. Of course not. I knew it already. No. Of course not. Field goal. That was clean. That was clean way to end it. All right. We getting through it though. Because I know at some point, like I'm going to have to do the canonical fight, right? Like, I think that's how this should end with me doing the canonical fight. Raditz overwhelms Goku with his power, but for some reason he was unable to finish him off.
Why? I am a Saiyan, one of the strongest warriors in the universe. But
You don't have to be evil. Just look at Gohan and me.
Shut up!
Damn.
There's nothing to be gained by killing people. You should understand that by now.
I am a Saiyan. I will not give up my pride so easily.
Uh-oh. With nothing more to say to his brother, Raditz takes his leave. He didn't kill Goku. Hey, look, that's progress. I ain't gonna lie. That's real progress. That was crazy that Raditz kind of like didn't actually go through with it fully. But hey, I'm proud of him, you know. Raditz is tormented by the compassion taking root in his heart. Picks up a message from Vegeta. He's coming to search for the Dragon Balls.
Vegeta was listening to our conversation. Those two are coming to Earth.
I wonder if I'll be. Oh.
There you are. This time I'm gonna beat you, and then nothing will stand between me and Goku.
Bro, you have no idea who you're talking to.
Just don't give up.
Seems you've recovered your memories.
Yeah. You don't even know who you're talking to right now. This fight. It's gonna go nothing like it did the last time, bro. I don't know if you understand that, but I ain't the same guy that I was, you know? Nah, you don't get to sweep the leg, boy. I get to sweep the leg. That's me. That's my bro. Not yours. Yeah, this ain't gonna go like it did the last time. Don't do this to yourself. Piccolo, you have a real bad habit of rushing in. Don't do this to yourself. Oh, not the speedy legs. Stop all that. He caught me lacking. Oh damn, you take away a lot of key still. I didn't know he was still gonna take away that much key with this, but I mean, it is to be expected. Piccolo was like really cracked. Sweep the leg. Sternum check. Knock him down. Hold this since you locked off. What? It hit the rocks? I dodged those. Yeah, I dodged those. Hold these. Nah, you still getting hit. Take that. So weak the leg. Look at this. Look, bro, you the same like you was before. Where is that Piccolo? Where you going? Nah. I still can't tech him. Okay. I still can't tech Piccolo, but hey, it's understood. Piccolo is goated, bro. Damn, he hit me hard. Oh wait, Raditz, what are you doing? What the hell did he do? Why did he grab? Why did Raditz grab, bro? I didn't want to do that. I'm getting my ass beat now just because he tried to grab and Piccolo hit a fucking special beam. My God, man. Yeah, it's over, bro. It's over. Because he wanted to hit a goddamn special beam and you let him. Back up. Damn, I got max power and he kicked me in the face. Raditz, that was your fault, bro. You weren't supposed to try to grab, but you were supposed to run away. I got you, Piccolo. Hold up. I bet he don't do it again, though. Damn, I was trying to... I seen him in the sky, but Raditz didn't see him. Nah. This is my game, boy. He's hitting with the step back of the lifetime. Dodge it. Or block it. Whichever. I can't let you get the upper hand. I can't let you get the upper hand, bro. Stop playing. No. I said no. I'm going to sweep your leg. Bro tried to hit me with a vicious step back again. Don't come up here. What? He blocked it. He blocked low. All right. Can you block high, though? Pop him up. Sternum check. Flatten him out. Let's go. He don't know what to do. Damn it. Why does this not work like the other one, bro, where you get to do a rush skill and it works? Like, all the person has to do is knock you out of it just with one little attack and you're done. Oh, okay, I probably should attack one of those, but you know. Hold this. Nope. Sweep the leg. Drop him down. Step back. Nope. Your credit! He don't get to dodge this because he's flying up, right? Yeah, of course. Oh, I got key sickness, I think. Nope. I will get away. I ain't gonna lie. I'm getting away today. Oh, what? What? That's cap. Bro. Alright. Alright. I think I probably got too comfortable after I hit the ultimate. That was probably what it was. Because bro, it did not do me like that. Hold on. Every single time I like say something, it's just because like bro is just not getting the upper hand like he's supposed to. Like last time Raditz started out wilding, like he didn't know what he was doing, and that's okay. Cause this time we got him though. Don't worry. Yeah, we got him, bro. Don't worry. Sweep the leg, pop him up, drop an elbow on him, you know, something light. Cause bro ain't getting the high start like he did last time. He ain't getting that. He ain't getting that, bro. Don't worry. You better check up, bro. Check up. Nah, check up. I said check up. Why are you not checking up, huh? Sweep the leg. There we go. He looking goofy now. Now he looking goofy. Hold this. Yeah. I'm beating your ass now. Your ass is mine. Your ass belongs to me. Nah, you don't get to sweep the leg. That's my thing. I sweep the leg. I sweep the leg. I sweep the legs around here. Ah, he got me. Okay. Oh. Tenacious. Boy, got the speedy legs. Oh, he maneuvered my stupid ass. Oh, okay. I see you with the combo follow-ups and everything. Yo, he's beating my ass in a matter of moments. What's going on? Get back on top. Yeah, get back on top. Hold this. Nah, you ain't going nowhere. Full power. No. Bow, 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 bow. Sweep the leg. Goodbye. Just had to cook him real quick. Y'all know. Like, I had to cook him real quick. Bro thought he was really doing something, so I had to shut him down just a little bit. You know, just something like. Yeah, 22. All right, I'll take it, though. Like, what's going on next, though? Is we going to fight both of them? Because I think that's where we're heading next. Yeah.
You're going easy on me.
Of course I was.
It's just that there's no point in taking your wife's life.
Sounds like hanging around Goku's made you soft.
That made you soft.
You have to offer. You won't stand a chance against them.
Against who?
Oh, this, I guess this is different with him telling Piccolo now about them. That's crazy.
His friends too. I was sent to conquer this planet.
Yes, he was. Yes, indeed he was. And then bro just leaves? What's the vibe with Raditz, bro? He just leaving people alive now? For some reason, we're still here, like in the Rocky place. He began to carry out his mission. Oh my God, not the squad showing up. Don't tell me that, Goku.
But I'll team up with them if it means beating you.
Come on, bro. Y'all don't want it.
Even if you are Goku's brother, we can't let you take over the Earth.
Krillin, I know you not here for the fight, too. Definitely not.
Come on. Show me what you've got.
No, boy, Gohan is scared out of his mind. Oh, so we are fighting three of them. So Goku's first, then Piccolo. And then the lower level Krillin, but he's not like extra lower level or anything like that. So I can't even take him lightly either. As crazy as that sounds, like I got to fight three of them. And I thought all of them were going to have crazy health. Yeah, I thought all of them were going to have crazy health and I was right. My combo just did not land. There we go. Now we get to good. Okay, I gotta just watch Goku because Goku has like really good tracking with everything. So I have to be kind of mindful of what I do when I'm fighting him. Oh, okay. Well, just stayed blocking low. He just literally stayed blocking low. But I do have to manage my health when fighting him. Like, I can't lose too much health. Come here, boy. Where you going? Hell, you was running to? Sit down. Where was you running to? Nah, come here. Yeah, I'm going to keep doing this to you. I like doing this to you. Pinka? Raditz iconic laugh, bro. I can't. Like, the voice actor for Raditz, superb job. Sweep the leg. Okay. Pop him up. Drop him down. Hold this. I'm doing a good job against Goku, but I know Piccolo is the real problem. Yeah, Piccolo's gonna come in and he's gonna be the real problem. Oh no, Krillin is next. I thought Piccolo was gonna be next, but I guess they're saving Piccolo last. Even the game developers know that Piccolo is the problem. Ooh! Boy, he almost hit me with one too! Uh-huh. I knew you was gonna stop. You wasn't gonna commit to that. That boy Krillin was afraid, bro. He was not gonna commit to that. Hold these. What? Ah, I'm out of there though. Bink. Ooh, I see you. I see you putting your hands up. You still putting your hands up. I like it. Oh, damn. I gotta get out of there. No, I couldn't. That's not good. Damn it. Wake up, Raditz. Wake up. You wanna throw key blast, right? Hold these. Okay. What? Wait a minute. How the fuck did he go through it like that? That's got to be Cap. That's gotta be Cap, bro. Oh no. I still gotta fight Piccolo. Ah! I got no choice. I got no choice. I had to. And he dodged it? Oh, this is not good. I needed to preserve my health, but I'm gonna die. Like, regardless if it's gonna be Krillin or Piccolo, it's gonna be one of them that's gonna kill me. Hello? Did he bro, switched out? Now I am trying to be canonical, bringing Piccolo in for the kill. I don't know if this is possible, but bro, we damn sure about to try. Get your hands off me. Nah, I don't think it is, bro. It's kind of curtains right now. It's kind of curtains for me right now. It's like this would be the biggest miracle of my life. Dub him. Okay. 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 Solid work. Damn, he hit me. I knew it just took one, bro, but we had to put up a fight. We had to. I let Krillin take away too much of my health, and that was my downfall. But that won't happen again, bro. Don't worry. Okay. I think we're more prepared this time. Okay, Goku, don't do this to me. Don't you do this to me, Goku. Don't you do this to me, Goku. Let me flatten you out real quick. I sweep the leg. Ooh, nice backflip. I'll give you your props on it. I'll give you props on it, though. I'll give you your props on it. Hold that for me. Bink, bink, bink. Bing, 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 bink. Sternum check. Oh, they sold me. Nah. No. Oh, I didn't know which one to block it. I didn't know which input I had to do to block that. I blocked those. You gonna rush in? No, you're not. Okay. You still getting hit, bro. Don't worry. You still getting hit. Oh, he's behind me. No, no, no. Raditz, please. Bro got behind me and he was trying to destroy my entire vision of life. Bow, bow, bow. I tried to hit you with that pelvic thrust. Now you know I was gonna do it. Oh, okay. Okay. That's good. That's good. Oh, my face. Damn it, I can't never tech Goku. He's done. Goku's out of here. Do I have enough for a skill when he comes in? Probably not. Nah, I didn't think so. I know it takes three at least. It's like I'm close to what the hell. Now Piccolo's next, bro. Is they mixing me up? They mixing me up. Okay. I know now. Y'all just mixing me up. Y'all don't know truthfully what you want to do. Damn it, bro. Stop running on my face. Yo! How am I supposed to block that move? And bro is getting free follow-ups. Oh my god. Yo! Piccolo! Okay, hold on. Because Piccolo literally just brought me down to the same goddamn situation we were in before. All right. You right. You're right, and I was wrong. I'm losing too much health. That's a Dragon Ball? That is a Dragon Ball. Hold on. Y'all know I need that. Hold on. Stop the cap, Goku. Come on, Goku. Don't do this to me. I need that Dragon Ball. Yeah. Okay. Nah, you holding this one. Yeah, I knew bro was holding that one. It don't track, do it? He only scared me a little bit. I blocked those. Oh, okay. Okay. Damn it, man. Damn. Oh my god. They can do unworldly damage, bro. Oh, he keeps breaking my guard. Oh no. This run is over. And I hit the rock. Yep, I knew it. I hit the rock. I can't believe this. This fight right here is just, this is something else. This fight is really something else. I feel like I need a fresh start. I'm gonna get a fresh start because this is not gonna work. Alright, y'all. I got like one last fight left in me for this because it might be turning into its own video. This fight right here, oh my god, he keeps breaking my goddamn guard. And I don't know how to stop that either. Like, I don't know which direction I gotta go to prevent him from doing that. Like, in order for me to do anything, bro, I need to know which direction to block for certain moves. And I just don't know for that one. And it's not even just that one either. It's like a couple of them. And I need to know the input to, like, know which way I'm supposed to block. And, like, I know the low ones are for the sweeps and everything. But, like, when they swing to the right and all that, I don't know what direction to go. Let's go. Damn it, he rolled out the way. Kamehame. I knew he was gonna do that. He didn't rush in. None of that. I didn't know they had that in this game. I forgot about that combo. This would be perfectly fine if I was just fighting like Piccolo and Goku, but it's like I have to worry about the third man too. How is bro coming out of that unscathed? Like, bro is able to just easily rush up after it. What? Oh no. Another fresh health bar. Did he do a guard, like a grab cancel? What the hell is Reddit doing? Oh my god, he's behind you, you're gonna die. Yeah, I knew I was gonna die. He does too much damage, bro. Like, they do far too much damage. I knew I was gonna die. Jesus, what the hell is going on with this mission, bro? I'm gonna have to come back and do this one probably by itself because this team is, they're crazy, bro. They're crazy, and I don't know what tech I have to do in order to, you know, like, full-on survive. So, let me know in the comments below if you guys got any hints for this or, like, any strategies I can run, because All I know is like rush in, knock him away, do a super attack. That's it. But that only works for so long. Like after I miss one, it's game over. So yeah, that'll be the end of this video. I hope you guys did enjoy it. Don't forget, leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn your notifications, because we will be returning to Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 2. But it will be sometime during the viewer festival. We're going to focus a little bit more on that instead of this. But don't worry, this isn't going anywhere, all right? So until next time, take care and peace.
Bow to the king. That's right, bow to the king. Bow to the king. That's right, bow to the king. Bow to the king. That's right, bow to the king. Bow to the king. That's right, bow to the king.